your veterinarian for Apoquel. Next to you, Apoquel is the dog's best friend. The LA City Council is going to consider Mayor Garcetti's budget proposal today. That spending plan does include $1 billion to help advance racial and economic justice across the city, nearly $800 million to confront the homeless crisis, and about $150 million to help people recover from this pandemic. Council members have until June 1st to adopt this budget and then present it to the mayor for approval. Australia's back to a red at Wiki Mystery by casting its first openly bisexual lead. 26-year-old Brooke Lurker will star in the upcoming season with both fake male and female contestants vying for her heart. This is the first time that any of the Bachelor or Bachelorette franchises across the world will feature a mixed gender cast and an indigenous woman as the lead. The premiere date has not yet been announced, but it will be sometime this year. Some big Hollywood names are now encouraging people to go back into the theater. Yeah, former California Governor Arnold Schwarzenegger, also director J.J. Abrams, they were among the speakers over at the Big Creative Back Conference in Central City yesterday. The event organized as the industry hopes to rebound after this pandemic.
Very important to me and to IFC that the film is experienced in a theater, because you give an independent drama like mine a different kind of attention span than when you're at home and you're watching a film like Holler, dog barking, food being delivered.
The conference emphasized the economic impact of the theater has, with Schwarzenegger also mentioning that they do employ about 153,000 exhibition workers on top of that. A chapter is closing at Dodger Stadium will live as the final vaccine will be handed out today at this time.
Plus, a desperate plea for help after several local Jews were targeted this week by pro-Palestinian assailants that attacked Hot on Camera. We'll tell you about the reward now being offered.
Also, there are new developments from that shocking attack you see in the local restaurant near what the Sheriff's Department is revealing today.
One day at work, I slipped and fell and blacked out. After the accident, my employer was basically forcing me back to work. They were not concerned about the pain that I was feeling. Nobody cared about me being hurt. When I called Morgan & Morgan, everything changed. I'm not 100%, but I'm a hell of a lot better than I was last year. If anybody calls me and needs a lawyer, trust me, I'm sending them straight to Morgan & Morgan.
Thanks for calling 1-800-GOT-JUMP.
Do you make junk disappear?
Yes, ma'am.
When?
Now.
Ooh, thank you all. No. You want junk to disappear? All you have to do is point.
Get your whole summer ready to bring a living space to the Royal Day event, where you'll save on styles for every room. There's comfy sofas for your living room, charming tables for your dining room, and cozy beds for your guests. You'll find the perfect design at perfectly low price. Plus, pay no interest for 3 years on online purchases with your paid credit. We'll even deliver the seats tomorrow with free next day shipping. Don't miss the Royal Day event, only at Living Spaces.
Living Spaces!
Because I call 1-800-WEST-MEDICAL.
You see how really big impact on how the rest of the body moves.